So hello everyone, yeah, so Captain Mark here in Montreal inside the 747 cockpit. We're gonna be taking off shortly to Philadelphia. So let me see if I can show you around a little bit. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, we are inside our 747 cockpit here. From the airport.
Check. motors up.
Signori e signori, siete pregati di spegnere qualunque apparecchio elettronico sino all'arrivo in aeroporto. Il cui uso possa disturbare le apparecchiature elettroniche di atterraggio che ci sono a bordo. In preparazione all'atterraggio vorrete verificare di aver allacciato correttamente le cinture di sicurezza, alzato lo schienale del sedile ed aver posto il vassoio davanti a voi in posizione chiusa. Ogni bagaglio a mano deve trovarsi sotto il sedile di fronte al vostro o nell'armadietto in alto. Gli assistenti di volo procederanno ad un controllo finale della cabina raccogliendo eventuali tazze o bicchieri. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask that you store any electronic devices until we are safety parked at the gate, as use of such devices can interfere with electronic landing equipment on board the aircraft. In final preparation for landing, please ensure your seat belts are securely fastened, your seat backs are in the upright position, and that your tray tables are stored. Any hand luggage should be underneath the seat in front of you, placed in an overhead locker. The flight attendants will be passing through the cabin while we have time to complete the final compliance check and to collect any remaining cups or glasses.
Five left, Traff Runway 9, right, Air Canada 61 Heavy. Not sure if you guys can see how beautiful is that out there. You see, that's Philadelphia right there. So we're gonna turn around. We're gonna turn around like that and we're gonna land right here, left pattern on runway 9, right there.
On to go.
Check. Speed to 50.
Altimeters. 2992. Spoilers. 10.
The sun must be hidden behind a cloud or something. We'll start turning now. Tight turn. Check.
2500.
Captain, a few moments to take us to the gate, and we ask that you remain seated with your seatbelt safely fastened and
Remember, the seatbelt sign has been turned off. May traffic counselor complete stop at the gate. That would be the only indication that it is safe to get up and move about the cabin. We also ask that you keep the aisle clear of any hand luggage. This is the termination of our flight, so we ask that you check the seatbelt pocket and the overhead luggage screen out that you may have brought with you. Extra care should be taken when opening the overhead lockers, as some items may have shifted during our flight. On behalf of the captain and his crew, we would like to thank you for flying with us and wish you all a pleasant stay.
Okay, so we made it. And we're in Philadelphia. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in Philadelphia. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you next time. Thank you.